Hello, my name is Tony Lupo, and I'm a professor of atmospheric science at the University of Missouri. For the summer of 2013, I think that temperatures will be at or above normal, not anywhere near like they were last year. And then the precipitation will be close to normal, but a tad on the dry side. Drought is a long-term prospect. You get into it really slow and it takes a while to get back out of it. And we really need above normal precipitation to help us get out of that. Right now we're in a neutral pattern, but had we stayed in La Nina for a third consecutive year, historically that ties to very hot, dry weather. Last year we had very high temperatures, well above normal, near record territory. This year, because we're not in La Nina this summer, should be cooler than that. El Nino just refers to the warm-up of the eastern tropical Pacific waters near Mexico and Central America. La Nina, of course, is the opposite, or the cooling of those waters. Anytime you warm or cool sea surface temperatures, that's going to have an impact on the jet stream and consequently our weather here. The prolonged La Nina we had allowed the soils to dry out. We are now in what we call a neutral pattern, and that's expected to stick around for the entirety of 2013. If we stay in a neutral pattern, historically that bodes for about normal precipitation. Normal precipitation this year might not be the greatest news, seeing as that we're behind. But as always with precipitation, timing is important, and if we get it at the right times, should be a better year.